wrong? You ain't deep. Y'all remember that from
what? You gotta get in the hot seat.
You gotta come
in
over here.
In the hot seat?
Yeah, and make sure you rub on the air conditioner for good luck. Like, hey, like,
oh, I don't need it.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
Period,
Pooh.
Period. That's on period.
Hey, don't they say that's on period?
Look, she rubbing it. She rubbing it.
Me on blast. Stupid.
Gotta sit in the hot seat, baby.
Just warming up.
Cause
it's about to go down. Little do y'all know.
Let's see. You got the girl.
Right,
so when you ready, you push play when you
come
ready.
Come on, so.
All right.
For y'all don't know who it is, this is the artist formerly known as Queen.
She has taken her career to a whole nother level.
Same, she baby.
She radio, but found out she want to sing. All right. Father God, who art in heaven.
Pray.
Have your way, Lord.
In this good old karaoke, I'm ready.
La di da da da.
I'm on stage, mama.
Let me do it.
La di da da da. Oh no 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 no.
Take your love.
Come on.
Oh, and that's it, guys. That's my time. That's my time, y'all.
But let me tell you, let me tell you how good she is.
Yes.
Not only did she perform, the words weren't showing up.
Oh,
she still did it.
Crap. They wasn't, but I tried to remember.
That's why I was looking like, look at the words.
My words are there. But if I would have sung Monica, you should have known better.
Ooh,
you were killed. Your inner performer had already come out, so.
Yes,
she did.
That's a hard act to follow, man.
Listen, I don't even
want to
go.
So we're going
to
do
like
ours
you.
Next
week.
You remember we did Catapult like that?
And listen,
he was like, wait a minute.
They all never did next week.
We never did it. We waited a long time.
It never came.
My mama talking about sing it, boo.
Shout out to my mama listening to me.
I love it.
In the building.
All right,
I'm a little hoarse. You know I was hoarse yesterday.
What you trying to say?
I'm probably not gonna be able to sing it today.
Well, you gonna go sing it?
Today. All that practicing
you was doing. I'm trying to make sure. All that practicing.
Ain't trying to flake. I mean, words come up
like that.
All right, so this is "You Used to Love Me." This was a dedication from Judy. She said, "This is what you doing tomorrow." I said, "Oh, okay."
Oh,
I gotta have to having
to
search for something.
Oh, that's not mine. Somebody.
If these words don't pull up, y'all, I'm lost. Because they ain't looking like it coming up.
No, they look what?
It's
like
the same one she had?
Yep.
All right, hold on, y'all. Judy put me on the spot. Let me find some lyrics. So clearly, I'm not ready. So it looked like you might have to go first, AJ.
Well, like Queen said the other day, if you get ready. I mean, you stay ready. Well, you know
that's what you get.
If you
stay
ready, you ain't gotta get ready.
If you pull up the lyrics on yours, I probably can follow along.
I'll go, and then while I'm going,
what's the name of the song?
You did it on purpose.
You used to love me.
He said you did it on purpose.
Yes, you did it on purpose.
Come into the hot seat.
Bro, you low down for that.
You low down, dirty dog.
If you forget the words, I'll be right here.
I got
background.
You. I'm gonna look at you.
I'll be looking.
So I'm gonna go channel my inner bass baritone. Shout out to my boy, Barry.
We know you listening.
What's up? In heaven.
From heaven.
You keep telling me.
You good?
Okay. Ooh, y'all hear that? Y'all hear that?
I get it now.
I'm too goofy to try to anything. Is that just stupid?
You should have put on his hat.
I ain't gonna do the talking for it.
You got to your voice part. All deep and stuff right now.
I'm like,
oh. I'm patiently waiting on you, baby. I can't do it.
Yes, you can. You got this.
Girl, there's something wrong with me. Every time I'm alone with you. You keep on talking.
Hey, man.
Your foreplay just blows my mind. Why don't we stop talking on again? Why don't you stop wasting time? I've had my share of lovers. Some say I'm damn good. You can turn me out. Baby, I wish that you would, cause you keep telling me this and telling me that. You say once I'm with you, I never go back. There's a lesson that you wanna teach. Well, here I am, baby. Practice what you preach.
Telling me this.
Come on.
Telling me that. Say once I'm with you, never go back.
Well, here I am, baby. Practice what you preach. Yeah. It's just you and me. So many things I could do to you, and so many ways I can please. Hey, girl.
Get it, boy.
It's your move, girl.
Why don't you start turning down the lights? Show me just what you can do. Hey, baby, I've had my share of lovers. Some of them were damn good. But if you think you could turn me out, baby, I wish that you would, cause you keep telling me this and telling me that. You say once I'm with you, I never go back. Say there's a lesson that you wanna teach. Well, here I am, baby. Practice what you preach.
Tell me this and tell me that. Say once I'm with you, I never go back. There's a lesson I'm going to teach.
Well, here I am, baby. Practice what you preach.
Put it down, AJ. Put it down.
Listen. Ugh! Man, we're wasting this time. All this precious, precious time. All this talk about what you gonna do and how you gonna do it to me. Come on. Practice what you preach. I've had my share of lovers. Some say I'm damn good.
And they say that too.
And if you could, you could turn me out. Baby, I wish that you would, cause you keep, you just keep telling me this and telling me that.
Yeah.
You say once I'm with you, I never go back. Say there's a lesson that you wanna teach. Here I am, baby, practice what you preach.
I don't, them words ain't showing up.
Well, here I am, baby. Practice what you preach.
Good job!
Man, so you set me up, you weren't looking for no words.
Okay.
Don't lie to my mom. I can't say looking for no words.
Tattletale.
Don't snitch you.
Right.
That's why I kept looking like,
and now the act we've been waiting for.
Oh,
come on.
The entire day.
For 3 weeks now.
Diana Ross is here. Gladys, we just the pips. Gladys is in the building.
Right.
Lauryn Hill has finally hit the building, y'all. Lauryn Hill has finally showed up.
The old Lauryn Hill.
Come on now, sir. You was not starting last time. All right, again. Once again, look. I think
the wrong one out. You better go put it back in.
Lock again.
Oh, Lord.
All right, so we ready.
Who phone it is?
Mine.
That's your phone?
Mm-mm.
I hear
my phone go.
Oh, you talking about her phone.
Mm-hmm, my phone ain't gone.
So where the hell did it come from?
What you pick up the clock for?
Why don't I hear the word? I mean, the thing. Oh,
y'all.
It's going.
The
volume is up. Am I tripping?
You just muted it just then.
You gotta cut it down. You can stay, I mean, you can be in the live, you just gotta cut it down.
No, it's off now.
I stayed y'all messed up.
We have a technical difficulty, y'all. We'll be back in 2 minutes.
All right. Hold on. Here we go.
you used to love me. I gave you all my precious love and everything you wanted from me. You didn't hear me calling out, calling for your warm affection. After all this time, you can't deny what I'm feeling is real, and I still ride by your side. Went through all the hurt and pain, and you turned and walked away. Remember the ways you used to love me.
Come on!
You used to love me.
I don't know what this part is.
Give it to me. What a feeling, it's so real. I remember
she be in it.
You used to love me. I remember the days you used to love me. Used to hear me calling out, and that's not what love's about. I remember you used to love me every day,
every time.
Now that love has gone away. What a feeling, it's so real. I remember the days you used to love me.
But you did good.
You did great. Thank you for allowing me
to for sharing your stage. But let me tell you, you had practice. But because you just knew all the way. And then she knew all the ad libs. I need a do over.
You need a do over.
But no, but isn't it funny how you ain't heard a song in so long and then and you like the words come right back to you? Because as you were singing, I knew what you were going to say.
Man, but if I ain't had the words in front of me, I was all over the place. Even when I looked away and I tried to do
it, that
ain't the point.
How did it go?
All right, so we got to start doing a group one. We never do a group one.
It's kind of hard to do a group.
It is kind of hard.
Because I don't be going choir though, music.
I don't know a lot of gospel songs.
We can do Ladies Night. It's Ladies Night, but it must be Queen on the Mind. It's got to be Honey, Dr. Sugar, Dr. Spot.
And it's funny, because was that movie Nothing to Lose? It was Martin Lawrence and the White Guy. Was it Nothing to Lose?
I don't even know.
Like, I remember the song from the movie, but I remember all the lyrics just off the top of my head.
And you know, Angie is a radio person.
Yeah, and that was it. She's like, she the rookie on the team. That's what she said. Yeah.
She did that, though.
So next, well, we're going to start doing karaoke's on Thursdays. So next Thursday, we're going to have our individual songs, and then we're going to have a group song.
Okay, cool.
So we got a whole week to think of that.
I'm David Ruffin, and these are the Temptations.
Ain't nobody got anything on.